بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. It was one night. He had a dream. Inspiration flowed into his heart. He rose from his bed. He gathered pen and paper in his hand and began to write down everything that had happened in the past and that was to come. Thus, he started writing down everything that was related to the past history of mankind, as well as the upcoming future of mankind. Mu'in ibn al-Arabi was one of the greatest saints of all times. He immersed himself in the depth of spirituality and continued to write endlessly. Time fused. Ibn Arabi transcended time and traversed all the events of human history. As a result, a work was composed that reported on all the events of the time. Ibn Arabi concealed the wisdom of his work with codes and encased the book in a sacred chest. Then he gave this chest to trusted warriors with the order to preserve this treasure for generations to come. This chest and the information inside should be delivered to the prophesied last Salim. After this chest began to be circulated, the sinister powers heard about it. The evil ruler gathered his bloodthirsty forces and ordered them to seize that chest at any cost. The army of evil assembled.